you are in the districts, in the states, countries, in any part of the continent, all in the east, I want you to rise up on your feet as you pray unto God. This global crusade and global prayer. I read from Psalm 65, verse 2. O thou that hearest prayer, unto these all flesh come. Also, I read from Jeremiah chapter 33, verse 3. Call unto me, and I will answer thee, and show thee great and mighty things, which thou knowest not. These are the promises of the Lord in the scripture, giving to us assurance that when we pray tonight, God will answer us. When we pray tonight, God will answer us in Jesus' name. We are praying on insecurity. We are praying for conflicting nations. Jesus died for the whole world. I want you to raise up your voices, and we pray unto God that the God of the universe, the God who has global power, divine solution for all problems. We will pray now that we want to pray that God will restore peace among the conflicting nations. Various organizations have tried their best, but their best could not bring perfect peace. Only God can bring perfect peace. Raise up your voices and pray unto God that God Almighty will restore peace among all these nations. Wars, troubles, problems, here and there. Pray. We are praying. I read verse 1. Psalm 24, verse 1. The earth is the Lord's, and the fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein. We want to pray that Satan, his gods and human agents, that they will be banned and render powerless over all the conflicting, insecure nations. Open your mouth and pray unto the Lord. The heart is the Lord, and the fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein. God has power over Satan, over his agents, over all the powers of darkness, that God will bind all these powers, all the conflicting, confusion, insecure in nations. The Lord will stop everything. In Jesus' name we are praying. Amen. Let us pray that God will melt and save the stony hearts of all heartless people, causing troubles in all the nations of the world, that the fear of God will arrest their hearts. He will give them the heart of flesh and the heart of repentance. Let's pray to God. Open your mouth and pray. God of all flesh, divine solution for all. God has solution for all these problems in all these nations. Let's pray to him. He is the key. He is the solution to all this insecurity, all the and the world to close. God will arrest part of these people. People that are causing troubles of the world. The fear of God will arrest their hearts. God will give them the heart of repentance. In Jesus' name we are praying. Amen. I read from Psalm 68. Psalm 68, verse 30. Rebuke the company of spearmen, the multitude of the bulls, with the calves of the people, till everyone submit himself with pieces of silver. Scatter down the people that delight in war. We want to pray that God will scatter all the people that delight in war. Let us pray that there is no war in the nations to give room for the gospel global evangelization. Pray. Gospel global evangelization going on, that the Lord will stop all these wars in the nations so that the people be opportuned to hear the word of God. Christ said, the gospel of the Lord, this gospel shall be preached in all nations, and here shall come. Let's pray that whatever will hinder the gospel preaching in all this nation, the Lord will stop it. God will rebuild, scatter all powers that delight in war. He will break the arms of the wicked, who will not allow the global evangelization to prosper. The Lord will break the arms of these wicked, who will not allow the global evangelization to prosper. Pray. In Jesus' name we are praying. Amen. In Psalm 22, verse 27, all the ends of the world shall remember and turn unto the Lord, and all the kindreds of the nations shall worship before the Lord. For the kingdom is the Lord's, and is the governor among the nations. We want to pray that God, the creator of the whole world, who has the fine solution to the problems of all these nations, that God Almighty will come in and intervene. That anything that wants to stop the preaching of the gospel, the Lord will stop it. He will not go further. God will answer our prayer. As you pray, God will answer your prayer. Believe God. God will answer our prayers. This global crusade and global prayers in all nations, in all continents, the Lord cannot, he will not deny us. Let us pray and talk to God. Pray and talk to God. Pray and talk to God. In Jesus' name we pray. We want to pray that the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ will penetrate into all the hearts in all the nations. As they are listening to the word of God through YouTube or whatever media, open ear, people are physically there, that God's word will penetrate into every heart, and there will be conversion. In Jesus' name we pray. Finally, let us pray that all conflicting nations will surrender to the supreme sovereign power and control of the Almighty God. All conflicting nations, they will surrender to the supreme power and control of the Almighty God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Father God, we thank you very much because you are God that answers prayer. Thank you for giving us the opportunity to pray, and we appeal to you. All these conflicts all over the nations, you will arrest and stop everything, and the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ will penetrate into all those nations in Jesus' name. Thank you because you have answered. As they are hearing the gospel, they will repentance, and they will come unto the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father, for in Jesus' name we have prayed. Amen.